Well, Zura is not on Nessus.
No.
We're monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
Oops.
Oh, I was like, this guy's name is Berg, but it's actually Bug.
Oh. Imposter.
Taken in the Vex share one key ability, the power to infect the very nature of one's existence. Straight.
Ah! Oh, I can't believe I just made it through that. Oh shit.
Asher's studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible, oh, 12 times and counting. Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? Eigenstate is comparable to my historical data. I predict you should now find yourself in a vast desert of tiny cubic crystals. Climb straight up the Serpinski carpet and then through the manifold. Brachiana's not far now.
Got it. You think Asher's playing some weird science prank on us?
Thank you.
style and just slam me into the wall. It was awesome.
Projections, you should now be approaching the lake of radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope, no lake, just an ominous pit. So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex Gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake!
That fucking sidearm is pretty fucking sick, dude. I like that shit.
Well, did you find Brachion? Did you sever its arm from its chassis and send it?
It's like a fusion rifle.
Yeah, that's why I like it.
It's dead. It's real dead.
It's really nice because you can fusion rifle them, and then if they're not dead, you can just hit that. Well, on Hunter class, you can just, you know, hit the reload button and then bam, bam, tap them a couple more times. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. See, that's what I don't like about it is the reload's so slow.
Yeah.
But with the Hunter, you get that fast.
Mm-hmm.
I'm really liking my grenade launcher.
The martyr's ambition or whatever it was.
Yep, retribution.
Oh. I think I got mindbenders. Is it mindbender's ambition?
Is that a shotgun?
Yeah.
Nice. I didn't think you liked shotguns.
No, I'm just saying, isn't that the name of the shotgun? I think I was getting that confused with martyr's retribution.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. What you doing?
Stretching.
I mean, in the game?
Oh, I'm doing. Let's see, what's it called?
Nothing.
Completing an impossible task.
What do you have to do?
Put these transponders in, and I can't find this other one. I don't know where it is. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Well, I gotta do some strikes.
What strikes you gotta do?
Any of them.
Oh, yeah? Where does this fucking thing...
Arc.
Man, I'm really confused. Where is this thing? Maybe I gotta go at it a different way.
Blackout, Grenadier. And there was something else that I was thinking about.
What do you gotta do the strikes for?
Well, actually, I have to do strikes because I have to get weapon enhancers. I have to do strikes because I have to earn progress by completing playlist strikes. And I'm doing getting hand cannon kills. While I'm doing all that.
Welcome to Operation Storm Cup Gun.
For the symmetry one, you have to have that gun attached.
The local what gun?
Hydro plant is under their control.
Oh.
Their behavior here has been almost militaristic.
Watch out. It's a good thing I looked over at the stream when you were saying something.
Get
their arms everything, don't they? Yeah, because that's for the you know what that's for.
We found a taken plant.
Yeah, that
it's doing all kinds of crazy things to the water and the soil.
They haven't
the Gripnot menace the system since Oryx.
That makes sense too.
Being ready for anything.
But that doesn't fuck me up because I was using this one. A primary. Even though I like my fusion rifle shit.
Killing that blight returned the soil and water readings to normal.
Polar bear.
Let's hope there aren't lasting effects. Take them out, please.
Man, I wish I could find this thing. Where the fuck is it?
It wishes you could find it too.
I know. Help me find this thing.
I don't know.
Shit. In the mists, place a Vex transporter to open a gateway to the Vex network. In the mists. Maybe I gotta go underneath.
We're making
progress, yeah, maybe.
But taking energy readings are still off the charts.
The mists. Ah, okay. So now I'm down here.
The Cabal hurt us, Guardian, but the Taken.
That's what I was doing.
The EDZ forever. Put an end to this.
Hey, wait. How does this fucking thing work again?
Lost reload. You know, no.
Hold reload. Oh, yeah, okay. Hell yeah. I forgot about that shit. Get out of the toilet, Rocky. I seen you walk in the bathroom. What are you doing? Crazy ass. What a dumbass. That Scion just duplicated itself.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Just duplicated itself. Thank and you know God. How they kinda spread out when they duplicate? We fucking spread out right into his death.
They're not very smart.
Yeah, I guess not. Oh shit.
Nice, I found that one too. At the Chamber of Water, place a Vex transporter to open it. Oh, okay. This is it. Here.
Man, I didn't know where the fuck I was at. It all turned around backwards.
Thank you.
What? I hit my button. I even saw it.
Taken compromised a Red Legionary. It would explain how organized they've been. Without Oryx, I didn't think they could still, well, take.
Oh, there we go.
Ikora and I will investigate. Meanwhile, contamination is clearing across the region. The Fallen are chattering about this on every feed. As much as I hate to admit it, we have a common goal when it comes to protecting this place. It's their home, too.
What you doing?
I'm looking for Saint 14's ghost. Hmm. Looking for the pools of luminance. It looks like they're right over here. Found it. Wonder if I need to go into this lost sector.
Maybe.
That's conflux. Maybe it's in that tower. Hmm. Yeah, maybe that's what this is. Signal at the pools of luminance.
Anna, do you have any intel on Nokris?
He's Oryx's other son, but was excommunicated.
Nope, that's Well of Flame. Dang it. This is hard to figure out.
Anna, are you seeing these readings? They're coming from those crystals.
It's some kind
what's
of solidified hive soul fire.
Yeah. Strikes.
Oh, that's turned back. Nope, can't go that way. Maybe it's over here.
Find the ghost?
No, I can't find anything. I think that these, I don't know, where the fuck? It says to open up a portal. Shit, why is this so hard? The Vex transponders you planted have detected a network signal at the pools of luminance. at the cistern. Head there and see if you can open a gateway to the Vex network on Vessus. Many Vex worlds have gateways into the network and they can open either side of the Vessus.
On Nessus?
Oh, I have no idea. I found the cistern, and I found where it says pools of luminance, but I don't see anything. Kindly stop fucking shooting me, fucks. Oh, maybe it's these things. I'm gonna jump through them. Oh, primer. At least I got the prime. You almost get killed.
I almost ran out of super. And I'm at 83%. I'm only at 16. Is it two? Okay, so you got 200 strikes. I don't know how that works.
Okay. So it's like, yeah. Man, I'm glad I went and looked at the internet. This is where I need to go. That's not it. Fuck, pools of luminance. Oh, well, shit, that's hard to find. Yeah, I'd have never found that shit without looking it up. Hopefully I can find the ghost now. But I do remember, like, checking this place out before.
I must once again ask you.
It's cool that Bungie's using all this stuff.
Move quickly, but carefully, Guardian.
Oh, I see a symbol. Got it. That's fucking cool. That's a cool quest. I think I did like 3 strikes to finish that quest. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I gotta do 5. No, not okay. That many anymore. Okay, Symmetry Remastered is the one that I'm doing. Where you have to do strikes and nightfalls and stuff. It's only giving me 2 points every strike.
Yeah, I'm not even going to attempt those until I get my thing, because they give you bonuses if, as you increase through the season. Oh. That shit takes fucking forever, and I don't give a fuck about masterwork and that. That's the grind right there, what you're doing.
Well, I'm doing something else that I have to do strikes for, so I figure I might as well work towards it.
Yeah.
A little bit at a time or whatever.
Somebody already opened up this thing. I'm not gonna do that shit.
Do you feel it as I do, Guardian? A hatred as pure and potent as sunshine, soaking through your skin.
There we go.
Ashladoon knows what you are.
And Kanan Commando.
What you've done. She watched you cut through Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager to return that pain.
And... I gotta do one more strike after this.
You know what we need to do. Go to the farm and do that one quest.
Thank you.
The bow is so fucking good, it's just stupid. Edge transit, baby. Racking up the points.
Oh shit.
Oh, must be
you gotta do this to me. Damn.
Comes.
not that easy of a strike.
Hash Ladoon is dead.
This is a relief.
Oh, I just got a Monte Carlo!
But Hash Ladoon's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
Were you doing a Nightfall or were you just doing regular strike?
Just a regular strike.
What made it hard?
It was the red Scarlet Key thing one. It's just a hard strike.
Gotcha.
It wasn't that hard, I mean, it was just...
potato in it?
Yeah. I do one more strike. Oh, let me get out of here so I can go get another time lost keep. Time lost bounty. Weapon bounty. Whatever the fuck that shit is.
I wonder where Zer is. I'm gonna go look in the tower. Thank you.
doing?
What am I doing? Think about increasing the... Tangled Shore. Charge your light, regain a portion of your grenade energy when you use your grenade. That's kind of cool. First time on Earth. Yes. Lucky.
I don't want to do this fucking... I don't really care for this strike. Exodus crash.
Exodus crashed.
You saw that?
Yeah.
I was trying to do that.
We'll find them.
Do some flips.
Fuck.
Get it, get it. Oh.
Load in. Now I'm fucking black screen. Damn it.
My screen's black?
No, my oh. Fucking. Dude, that fucking earth is broken, dude.
Narrow data location. Let's go.
Thank you.
I could have a word with the captain in private?
It's Vanguard policy to keep contact at all times.
I feel the same, Cap. Sorry. Too many distractions. Mollen are tearing up the ship, and you know what?
I'll be right back. This webbing on the floor looks like some kind of arc conductor. Probably best to keep arc energy away. Barrier down. They'll say, those shanks were using your circuits as arc weapons.
The fallen are worse than the K-6.
Oh, he's okay.
How exactly?
Look, his ghost loves him. They'll say, the path opened up again. I've locked onto a second array of pulses. Let's grab them.
They fucking smoked me.
The ship is just up ahead. I always forget how big it is.
I'm the best, is how. I've got so many guardians today. Let's go. How about we board the ship, or what's left of it, and take everything that's not nailed down?
Lights are out. Where did they divert all the power to?
Oh. auto rifle kills.
What was that? I don't think we're alone.
Dude, that's fucking awesome. Have you ever done that? Well, you should have saw that finisher that I just did on that shrieker. I fucking headbutted it, and then it took off like a beach ball.
But a fallen fortress built out of your old colony ship. I'm sorry.
That's okay, I guess.
Heh heh.
5 strikes and didn't go back.
Check it now. Check, check, check. Transferred.
Master Cocksmith. That's this guy's name. Looking funny. I'm a cocksmith. Zer is not on, not at the tower. I'm gonna make some of that fucking stay up all night drink.
That G Fuel?
Yeah, I like it.
Makes you stay up all night?
No, no, but it definitely gives you energy, and it doesn't have a crash. Like,
yeah, so, okay, so coffee. It's kind of like those Bang energy drinks.
Is that what, like, that does for you?
Yeah, yeah. Well, for me anyways, it's like a lot cleaner than a regular energy drink, and it's...
Yeah. It doesn't seem to have a lasting effect that, like, messes me up, where some of them do. But this stuff is pretty good. I like it.
Give you fucking anxiety.
Yeah, right? Yeah, that's what happens if I drink, like, too much coffee. Just straight up caffeine.
Oh, shit. How do I get to Osiris? Sundial Spire?
Yeah. You don't want to enter the sundial, because that'll start that thing. That's to the right. But I think it's just the left of it. Man, I want to do the what's that gun that shoots stuff and then the sea will go there?
They all shoot stuff.
Shoot SIBA.
Oh. Outbreak Prime.
Yeah, yep. Outbreak Perfected.
Sorry, that was just funny.
Yeah, the way you said it. The SIBA shoots out.
You're like, you know, that gun that shoots stuff.
I was trying to remember SIBA, yeah. Can't remember what that fucking red shit's called.
Got the Monte Carlo.
Good for punching people.
Monte Carlo?
Yeah, I think you're good. It's good for, like, Titans. Or if you're playing melee and people, because isn't that what the bird does? What's the perk saying?
Paradox, Demolitionist, Swashbuckler.
Not bad. I'm looking for one.
Saint 14's perfect shot, perfect paradox shotgun.
Yeah, I want one with a trench barrel. I've made a couple of them. I got one with the one where you punch people. 1-2 punch.
Nade abilities. No wonder I wasn't getting anywhere.
This fool's name is Doctors Hate This.
Hey Google, where is Zer?
Oh, found him. He's on Titan.
I don't know how to help with that, but my team is helping me learn.
There you go.
Black Talon, Lucky Pants, Transversative, and Eternal Warrior. Do I have enough to make him a cookie? Fat ninja. Should try that other.
Yeah, weapon damage reduces melee ability cooldown. And then you got the Markov chain, which is this weapon gains increased damage from melee kills and kills with this weapon. Melee kills grant ammo for this weapon.
Still
Hello, Guardian. Requisition approved. It's good to see you, but you'll need it on the moon.
I just need a helmet, man.
But pouring out of the helmet.
Ow.
kill the ship.
They must really love this spot.
The Hive do require precise conditions for their rituals.
Mortal destabilized. Ready?
Doing that shit. Oh, let me look at the... Yeah, I gotta kill 100 taken. But... Yeah, in order to max out my speeder, I gotta do 50 more cookies. So that's the amount of... let me look at that. I need to get 500 essence of dawning. I got 24.
I gotta, let's see. I gotta do 40 more gifts.
Yeah.
I'm at 160 of 200.
For what's that? What's that for?
It says for Baked for Style. upgrade the Alpine Dash Sparrow by baking holiday gifts and delivering them to Heirs Morn. And the Saj of Kallus.
Yep.
So, you want to do a sundial or a couple strikes?
Yeah. Or let's go try to do the fucking... Let's go see how hard the farm thing is.
Okay.
Where is that? I got that quest somewhere. I thought I did. Maybe it went away.
Damn it.
But you can do the Symmetry Remastered with Sundial runs. I don't like that guy that well, though.
I don't really like it that much either.
Yeah, so I was like, fuck that. Just like the Vow, I'm not gonna do that either. Fallen Transponder, that's what it is. A Fallen Global Positioning Transponder, jury-rigged for operation by human hands. Its encrypted interface seems to require location data. Beyond that, your ghost can find nothing remarkable about this device. It's like debris. Plain text message embedded in its header files. I don't know what that's for. Yeah,
man, it has something. What heavy did we used to run in this?
I'm using this fucking bad boy I got right here. The this heavy. Shit,
the avalanche.
Got one to drop with Feeding Frenzy Rampage.
Damn it, man. can't remember what I used to run. Think about it, just run Edge Transit.
Yeah.
The Edge Transit, or was I running like Cricket Fang or something?
Oh, do you have powerful friends? That's at Nessus.
I don't know.
It's a mod that you can open from the Nessus Sundial thing, Obelisk. And it says, this mod, when you become charged with light, nearby allies also become charged with light if they're not already. It's pretty sweet.
I feel like we've done this, we've been over this before. Where do I have to go to find out?
That's what I'm saying. You gotta go to Nessus, and you gotta start putting your things in, plugging your things in, and ramp that thing up so they can get it.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay. I can bump it up right now.
Yeah, it's like we might as well try to do. And they travel on the ground. The fireball travels on the ground. It's pretty sweet. Yeah, let me see if it says. Yeah, because I'm only residence rank 4, so it doesn't take that much to get it. So yeah, do you have one that was able to drop?
Oh, I just got a new mask.
Oh, nice.
What is Void.
Oh, it's 947. And you should wear that if you can, because that's the new mods. You can't stick those mods on anything but the Righteous Gear. Definitely want to have that. Like, that's the first one you should do. Taking charge. So you're gonna upgrade that mask. See the energy up at the top?
Oh yeah.
Yep. Yeah, just add more energy. There you go. Yeah, and then you Now you're starting to use. You'll get charged with light.
I don't really need it twice, do I?
What does taking charge do again?
When you pick up an orb of light, it charges you with light.
And then high energy fire. And what's this one? Heal thyself? What if I don't do that and I do that? Yeah, like you have to have taking charge in order to do any of the rest of the stuff. That's what you start with.
Let me know when you're ready. I'll take us to the farm.
Yeah, let's go. I'm not gonna put that other one on.
Are we doing this heroic or?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, we already have the gun.
Yeah, I know. I have to remember how to do it.
Yeah, I mean, I don't expect to do it all the first time. I just want to see how hard it is.
I didn't really have to go out of form.
Thank you. angel. Fuck him up! Haha, that fucking thing is awesome! Dude, I'm telling you, the fucking bow? Stupid.
Yeah.
Oh god, it's so good. Yeah, you see me fucking all those things up? I haven't used a single. Oh, I've used a little bit of secondary. This thing breaks shields, everything. Still burning. Look at that grenade. Hell yeah. Thank you.
fucking heavy ammo over here. Damn.
That's gone. Watch that fucking grenade do work on that fucking tank. Oh yeah, baby. Fuck that.
Oh shit. Haven't killed him.
Guardian down.
Dude, we fucked that thing up. Go get some of this heavy. Fucking grenade is so good. Watch this shit's like a super. Oh, it didn't kill him. I have to kill him. Oopsie. Oh, it fucking missed!
I did my boots in the wrong order. I started off with the stompies on instead of the Orpheus rigs.
Look at that. Shit fucks him up.
Way out, so it's over on this side. Yeah, yeah, it's that one.
Yeah, it's right here.
I have to drop down.
I'll get it. Right here.
Oh shit, they put me all the way back here. This is fucked up.
It's okay. I got the thing for you.
Alright.
So it'll make it easier to get across. This is the hard part. Falls, don't forget.
Oh shit. Oh, there we go. Oh shit, I got all the way to the fucking end of the damn wall there. I fell off. Stompies were too jumpy.
Where do I go in here? Go to the right?
Yeah, right, and then there's a vent that I think you...
Oh, and I go down. Yeah, no, I go down.
Damn it, son of a bitch. That's how I was doing it before. I was running through it real fast.
Made it. Barely. Not yet. From here, where do I go?
Fuck!
Oh yeah, okay, then this is... Oh shit! Oh, I saved it. I saved it!
Oh shit! I got all the way around the fucking corner. I forgot how the fuck to do it. One of the platforms didn't come out either. So they kind of...
Okay, I got the next set of platforms. So that should make it easier.
You know the platforms that roll back in? Like the... You got the first one that you can just walk out onto. The next one didn't come out.
Bastards.
I don't know if that's normal.
I hear Trevor. I'm gonna wait for a second. I'm going down. Okay, I'm going left. I fucking see his ass. He's going to the right. Okay, I got the first one on the left.
Oh my damn fuck, man! fuck is wrong with this shit?
Okay, I got the second one on the left. I'm hiding. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Oh no! He killed me. Okay, left side's done. I got to the end and he fucking killed me.
Oh shit, where is this fucking... Where's the door? I gotta go up one more? Oh yeah. Woo! I made it.
Okay, I got the first one on the right. Oh shit, he's coming back. Oh no!
Oh shit, I just died.
I fucking jumped him.
It doesn't.
I jumped him. I fucking jumped Trevor!
What?
Fuck you, Trevor. I hid and then jumped his ass. Oh, I fucking went the wrong way. God damn it. Yeah, I was like in the little thing and then jumped around him. Must be doing the full figure eight now. Yep. Oh fuck, he's coming. Oh, I'm in trouble. Oh no. Yeah, he killed me. I got them all, but he killed me. Fucking Trevor got me twice. Fucking Trevor. But it's open now. Went by me. Okay. I'm going on the elevators up now.
Okay, well, I'm dropping into Trevor right now.
Okay, yeah, just run to the end. Remind me again when I get here. Oh, it's just...
Oh my god, I'm stuck in the electronic wall. It's gonna kill me. Get the fuck out of here. Oh my god, that was the stupidest shit I've ever seen in my life.
Did I go the wrong fucking way? Oh no, there it is. Damn, I can't even remember the end here.
Oh yeah, it's solar. No, I mean it's solar. You have to do the solar pathway through that room.
Oh yeah. Oh shit, I forgot about all that stuff.
There's only 30 seconds left.
Ah, killed me. Ah, you can't jump over it. I tried to jump over it.
No.
Well, I made it to the room.
As soon as you enter that room, yeah, I'm about to be right. Well, oh no, I gotta make it through the vault, I guess, right?
Guardian down!
Can't remember the thing.
Yep, right here.
Well, I got to the room.
Yeah. Let's see. It's on Discord.
Nice. Well, yeah, we're definitely gonna have to. We probably got to get a third and do that a lot faster. If we're gonna get that weapon, but pretty good for being real rusty. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we just have to do. We have to do Trevor just one time without getting killed. I mean, I got killed twice, man. It's definitely easier now, though. That's for sure.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
Wait, at least the bot, you know, the enemies. So like, if we just got.
Where you doing it? Where you doing it on controller?
Yep. I was fucking flying.
Nice.
I did. Other than Trevor, I would have fucking. Here. I would have fucking done it quick. Yeah, are you getting better with the mouse?
I did that with mouse and keyboard. I made it to that room. I was right behind you. It was just that wall that was giving me trouble, which it gives me trouble on fucking controller.
You weren't right behind me. I fucking did the whole Trevor maze. You weren't
Oh yeah. Well, I mean, but I made it. I made it to that room.
Well, yeah. If we were together at Trevor, it'd have been a whole different ballgame.
That last, oh yeah, yeah.
Because I had finished Trevor, you were still on the stream. You were still outside.
Yeah, that fucking that wall always gives me trouble. Tough.
Yeah, I made it through the wall. I made it through the wall without failing.
And I guess that second platform just doesn't come out on heroic. I think you just have to jump over it. Oh well, you don't have to do it on regular, so I don't know. Yeah. It wasn't coming out. That's for sure.
What second platform?
You know when you have to, you get past the wall, and you have
when
to go around the corner? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So, those walls that flip out, the first one you walk out onto, the next one over didn't ever flip out. I had to jump, skip that one.
I fucking go from the first one. And then I jump as far as I can, land on the, you know, whichever one I can, and then
like
jump all the way.
I jump on like the third one. Yeah, and then I actually jump to that thing at the bottom. Not even, I skip those last two platforms. I jump below that.
Oh, I jump all the way from the platform all the way to the top, but that's Warlock. Because I can float.
Yeah, I can't jump that. I can't do that. I mean, I can get up there pretty high, but I still had to jump up one level. That was kind of nerve-wracking, was jumping up with the keyboard.
Yep.
Because you know how on a controller, you can...
I can move pretty good, I just can't fucking shoot very good with the mouse. Nowhere as near... I can't shoot nearly as good as I can with the fucking...
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. I would reckon to say that you probably, too. I was watching you do those strikes. You was missing shots.
I kept missing a few shots, but there was several times where I was just like, bink, 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 and these guys weren't even able to hit them, because I was just knocking them down headshots when I was doing that hand cannon.
Oh, yeah.
I can't shoot anyways with a controller. If Why do you think my kill counts are always so low?
Ooh, we mopped the floor with those fuckers. That fucking bow is good. The bow with the mouse is hard, though. I was doing it with the mouse, and it was fucking hard. I was like, get that controller back. I was playing earlier today with the mouse. I can move okay. I can definitely move better with the controller when it comes to battle. Like, I can do, like, I can move around pretty good, but when it comes to, like, battle, I'm way better with the controller.
Yes.
But it's just muscle memory. Whatever people get used to.
I'm just gonna have, I mean, just gotta do it.
Yeah, I'm convinced this was made for a controller, this game, even on PC.
Well, yeah, I mean, it wasn't out on PC first.
I know, that's what I'm like, yeah. But you watch people like Crafty, he's so stupid with the fucking mouse and keyboard.
Well,
like,
I mean,
I think the top echelon are, but it's like he's also been playing with the controller or with the mouse and keyboard.
Never played any fast-paced games with mouse and keyboard.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Why won't it let me look at the tower? Or the tower obelisk.
I don't plug my controller in to the computer. So I forced myself to create muscle memory. You wanna stop dying? Get fucking better! I think it all has to do with getting in your groove, too.
Well, and it just depends, because I've seen a lot of people on Twitch, the controllers are fucking good. That's when I was like, oh, well, I'm not going to take any fucking heat for fucking using a controller. Fuck that. It's all about what you want to do. I mean, and they're, like, in the Crucible. But that guy that got me the Recluse, I watched him, and he's been trying to learn mouse and keyboard. He's nowhere near as good as what he was with the controller. But he's probably getting better. Now he's fucking Twitch streaming. He does all the time.
Alright, well, I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna jump off here.
Thanks. Anything you want?
I work tomorrow.
Shall we begin then?
Yep.
Circumstances change, but the data remains. All right.